Hello guys, welcome back to Star Wars, and today we'll talk about the MegaLight. So, in this game, in Cyberpunk, the MegaLight is not so different. I'll show you what I discovered that welcome game have a MegaLight.
The worst place on Akiba.
Something tells me you don't like working here.
Is it that obvious? You see, I am a battle droid. I am equipped with a full combat and defense suite, and I have decades of live fire experience. Now, I am retired. My targeting systems have been deactivated for cycles.
I don't know. Working in the cantina must have its perks. Lively customers. Something interesting happening every night.
It does not satisfy my battle lust. The proprietor reprimands me if I break up an altercation by breaking heads. I am suffocating in this work environment.
Buddy.
Do you have contacts with any of the syndicates on Akiba? Perhaps they are in need of a dark droid? I only need to be paid with the satisfaction of regular intervals of violence.
You know, I might know some people, and I'll be sure to let them know that.
So, the MegaLight. If we look here, we can see it in the horizon over there, or blue, yellow, left and right. Here also, look at the light in the table coming from the ceiling. If we stand here, look to the horizon and see the light, the blue light, and the, see how it's things here in them down here. This is dark and over there is light, and here is more light. So the mega light, it's everywhere.
Yeah. Sure, I could do with some help.
Okay, I'll take a giant job. This job. And this job.
No credits before it's done.
Yeah, sure. So the MegaLight, you can see it in this game a lot. This is like a MegaLight. If you stand, let's go somewhere in the, I think here. There's a lot of light here. Here, if we stand here, see how the MegaLight, this is one of the kind, you know. In a PlayStation 5, the MegaLight will be much better. So they're working now in it, in Real Engine 5.5, and I think they'll make it good. Oh, just walk a little. So look at the light over there, and you can see it's really, really a MegaLight. Another game have a MegaLight. Cyberpunk. The thing in Cyberpunk is the first person, so you cannot see the dark and shadow in his face, you know. So if I'm staying next to a light here, you can see how the shadow in the, her let's say left side, and the light, red light in her right side. And if we stay in yellow, we can see her face clearly.
Hmm.
Okay, and if we stay next to this light. You can say, I mean, you say, let's see, let's say, see, her face a little bit, there is a light. So it's good, the mega light here. Understanding mega light in games, it will let you feel, what they call it, cinematic look. Some gamers don't like about cinematic, they want to play the game and finish. I get that. Everybody different, you know. So let's start one mission. Let's see. Okay. This machine somewhere here. It's over there. Okay. Okay, let's get out from the town. Walking, running. Whoa, that thing is they call it flip to the air. I think the exit always this way. The moon. So the mega light also, before we go, even the light from the moon or light from that planet, it's kind of called mega light. This is what I understand. I hope so I'm not wrong. Let's see, left or right? No, left. Then we have to go this way. Am I right? This one? No. Yes, this way. Okay, straight then. Yep, this way.
Okay. The Pikes are planning to attack a nearby pirate camp, and they've put out a call for hired guns.
Huh, could be an easy payday. Looks like Scratch marks. Wanna check that out next?
Scratch mark meaning there is an evil?
Nix! Wait! Something could be in there! Oh!
What's in there?
Nix! Watch out! Oh, you little... Come back, Nix. Nix? I'm okay. Okay, let's go before whatever lives here comes back.
I like this place. The rain, the forest.
Let's see what you got.
So what's the place? I think it's not the here, it's the other side.
Hey there, pal.
I don't know, we found something. I will get it for you. I think it's further this way.
Let's get out of here.
Wow, this place? So cool. Wow.
Whoa, there's a whole village hidden in the jungle.
I'm not detecting any guards or sentry posts, no security checkpoints. In fact, a very limited presence of technology.
Sounds nice.
Search for the goods.
You interested in a job?
Yes.
Hey, nice collection of balabalas, Peters. Got nothing on mine, though.
Yeah, I've seen you around on that thing. Nice condition for vintage. Can't believe you've got that old relic running.
My speeder's not that old. Bet it could still outrun anything you have.
Maybe. More importantly, it doesn't have that balabala sound. More discreet. And I could use someone discreet to do a few delivery runs for me.
What's the job?
Drop off 3 messages. They're encoded to keep them confidential. Got an order list right here of who they need to go to.
And? I'm not doing this for free.
Not even for a good cause? Just kidding. Come back when you've finished all the deliveries. You'll get paid.
Okay. But we're looking for something, a box or something.
Here we
this
are.
Is a place for speeders.
Let's go, Nix.
Deliver all the goods in 4 minutes?
Get moving.
So first one is here. I miss the, what they call it, the old Star Wars. That time. Okay, armor close. Oh. That's not delivery. Go, go, go. I think I'm far. Not far away. Some more here. Okay, I think we'll deliver something. Okay, let's see. That is over here. Wait, I think down, always down.
Feel like going for a ride?
Let's see. So this one... Okay, we'll go here, then left side, left, then to the jungle. Just a empire, okay. Oh, sorry, sorry. Okay. Now we have to go a little bit left. Up then over here. Okay. Let's see. Should be under the bridge. But under bridge is water. Okay, is there another boat? I think we can go this way. Wait. Maybe we should go back and go this way. So we'll go back to the patrol then and go here. This way? No. Okay, this way. Wait, this one is not open.
Hang on tight.
So maybe at the moment we cannot go there. This is outside. It's time to go outside for a while. We do faster, let's see. Okay. Don't stop. Okay. Need to do faster.
Items that have arrived for UK.
Right.
Where? Item arrived for me in the bathroom. Didn't see anything arrive for me. Take off.
All right, let's go.
Copy that.
We're not here to fight.
Whoops!
So beautiful here.
Acknowledged.
Watch out, mines. Some mines here.
Why'd they put some mines? Now we go back.
Say goodbye!
Pirates! You're taking damage.
Come with me. Deliver?
Have a new opportunity, gang. Easy, K.
My fault.
Sloppy, but you won the fight.
Let's see, did we finish it? Mm-hmm. Yes, we did. Okay, good. and we land. Such a beautiful place.
Nailed it. Gonna head out.
All right.
Okay, there is something here. This mission, I need to look for it. Doesn't make sense, you know. I should look for it for the next time. Okay, we'll see. Okay, let's see another mission. Unless we can find it. Okay. Check ability menu for clues. I think this is the guy for the water. Maybe this guy? I think we can fix the ship.
Only carry the most reliable parts.
This
we'll be here if you need
it.
Back already?
Thank you.
Bye now.
Let's see. Don't stop fast travel, please.
If you need speeders and parts, come on over.
Very funny.
Well, I'll be here.
Really, get there from that. This is very unusual. But this one is here. Says something is here. Maybe there is someone we talk to.
This is a public warning about the coming monsoon season. Prepare accordingly. A monsoon can debilitate food transport, so make sure you are stocked up according to official guidelines.
Check the ability menu for clues. Okay, this is the ability menu. This is the only guy. Truman has family living in this building. Thank you. Certain me there. But I don't see them.
I'll make your favorite soup next week.
Why doesn't have... No one in town seen Temmin for days.
He's not in the shop either.
Let's leave.
Did you say Temmin? I'm looking for Temmin Wexley.
I'm his aunt, Esmel. This is my partner, Shireen. Who are you?
Name's Kay. I need a speeder mod.
You work for Sarah? Finally...
No. No.
What then? You run with the pikes, is that it?
Do I look like a pike? I just need a mechanic.
Sorry, Kay. Tensions are a little high around here. Temmin's dropped off the holo map again. He's probably off scrapping.
He says he's off scrapping. What if he's in trouble again?
I could find him. Where's the best scrap around here?
There's an old junkyard out by the lake. You could try there.
I will. Thanks.
Okay, we find... Let's see. Huh, but how are we gonna go there? We should look for a way. Unless this place cannot... Let's try.
I've seen you around.
Need something?
I've seen how you handle the terrain. You're not too bad on that speeder. But are you up for a real challenge?
Maybe later.
Not today.
You're passing up a real opportunity.
We're going too slow.
Okay, we'll go straight and see. Or maybe this way. Okay. Okay, we're very close.
Thank you.
Nice.
Eric, someone found Temmin before I did. They're coming for us!
Yes, me.
Look, if you hear me off, Strath guy's already cleaned me out.
It's okay, it's okay. I'm an old friend of Gadeek's. My name's Kay.
Gadeek never talked about you.
Yeah, he wouldn't. But he told me you could mod my speeder.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. I've got every part you could want. I mean, mag fins, aftermarket sensors, booster coils.
How about a hydro repulsor?
No.
You just said every part I could want.
I mean, I could slap the repulsor on there now, that's no problem, but without some good Durasteel struts, it'd shake loose in a day or two.
And you don't have the struts?
Not since Surratt's guys came through. They took all my best parts to their island.
Tell you what, why don't you get that repulsor hooked up now? I think I can get those struts.
Surratt's shuttle's gonna be somewhere out on the lake. Good luck, Kay.
Let's drive.
Andy, there's this, weird cliff.
I assume you're talking about Gumbridge's finger. It has several local legends associated with it.
All with happy endings, I'm sure. Whew! This thing works great, huh, Nyx? I just hope it doesn't give out over the lake.
Where's that shuttle? I need to get a better look.
So, Gadeek, why do the syndicates want you dead anyway?
My research. I sort of invented a new kind of Viper droid for the Empire. It's faster, smarter, and, can hunt in packs.
What? Why would you build that?
I didn't go to a core world academy like the rest of these people. I had to prove myself. I just proved myself a little too well. Now my weapon is loose and I'm at the top of everyone's hit list.
But, Gadeek, I got a ship. I got a job. We could just go.
It's not just the syndicates. It's killing good people. I cannot leave things like this.
Okay, okay. Let me, sort out my speeder. Then we'll fix this together.
Thanks, Kay.
I didn't see any shuttle. I hope so there is no monster here.
Whoa!
wreck is huge. Do you think there's anything good left inside?
We found the shuttle? Can't get in. That's the shuttle.
Hey, venta tinta bargon.
Hey. Hey, thanks.
Ready, Nick?
Okay, we're gonna stop here and then complete, okay? We find the shuttle later. Sorry, guys.